Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Oh, that's better. Well, welcome to Music in the Park here in scenic Hammondsport, New York. I'm Ken Corey. I wear a whole bunch of hats. I'm the guy that takes pictures. I'm the president of the Chamber of Commerce. You're not going to be able to sit still when you hear these guys. I want you to come over here. This is Howie. Howie is the man, the myth, and the legend. And so what I'm going to do is say, without any further ado, he is going to recite the name of this group because he has the most emotional and financial investment in it, period.
That's right.
So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, the Moose River Band.
Hey, can you say get loose with the moose with me? Ready? On three, two, three.
Get loose with the moose.
All right.
We're glad you guys are here. We're going to start out with a little America. We're just going to rock the park and hope you guys enjoy yourselves.
Some people say this town don't look good in snow. You don't care, I know. Venture Highway in the sun. Days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go.
Song I think is real appropriate for today. Thank you.
after a thing or two. Big girl lying in bed, I shouldn't be sad, but there it is.
On the vocals on that one. Hey, that's Colby right over there. And over here on the bass, we got Joe Campbell. And back there on the drums, we got Derrick Johnson all the way to you from the Hudson Valley. Back here on the percussion, we got Peter Baker all the way to you from Hammondsport. Next block over. Got Jack White back there doing a fantastic job on sound, as always.
And on lead guitar and vocals, Howlin' Howie.
Hey man, it is a pleasure being here once again in the park with all you guys for the, this is our 30 plus reunion number 4. We liked it so much the first time we just kept doing it, you know what I mean? So thank you for having us, Hammondsport. It's great to be back. The last time we did this prior to our 30 plus reunion was like 1979. We got started right here in Hammondsport, you guys. So this is kind of our hometown. Yeah, good to be back. Good to be back in the coolest small town in America, you guys. Yeah, that's right. And our motto, by the way, is get loose with the moose. So if you guys get used to saying that on the count of three one time, we'll ask you to say it. Shout out, get loose with the moose. Think you can do that? As soggy as you are, you can do that. Trust me.
It was 30 plus years ago.
30 plus years. That's a long time.
been standing on a rock, waiting for my seeds to grow. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for the guns to quit. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for my guns to quit. And I've been walking on the ground, waiting for my thesis to fit. I better get back to the country, go out and find you a home. Better get back to the country, you go out and find you a home. Go find it there, brother. Better get back to the country, that's where we all come from. Bring me out there one time, Howie.
Think Van Morrison had been popular years ago. You might remember it.
Gypsy soul, way back in the the far corner. Now we'll be coming home. When the far corner goes, I wanna hear it. Together we will flow into the mystic. Together we will flow into the mystic. And together we will flow into the mystic.
Out here. Can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Everybody, can't you see? Can't you see what that woman she been doing to me?